Natasha, and I'm a neurosurgeon living in California, and this is my home.
Hi, everyone. Welcome to my multi-million dollar Californian home. You know, it's taken me a long, long, long time to get to this place of having such a beautiful, humble abode. But you know, I don't need a big, fancy house. I just need enough space for me, my Minecraft, and my Mr. Fluffles, who's the best cat I could ever ask for. Mr. Fluffles has been with me for a very, very long time. But he's always made it through, you know. He's always been able to fend for himself, and every once in a while he'll bring me back an extra rat. Oh, sorry. One of my favorite features about this home is this beautiful bouquet of flowers that I picked them myself. I dried them myself, and you know, they are real... they were a real glimmer, a beam of hope even. I picked them when I picked the plot of this land, and I don't know. Something about them always reminds me of my humble beginnings and my humble efforts moving forward to be more environmentally conscious. Which leads me to my next point is, I don't have a kitchen in here, but you know what? I don't need one. The great thing about California is how many beautiful, wonderful, tasty restaurants we have. And you know what else they have? Trash. And there's a big stigma around eating trash, but you know what? If you get there at the right time, it's like it's right out of the oven. And you know, since I am very environmentally friendly, you may be wondering, well, where's your bathroom? First of all, it's not very polite to ask a lady where she does her business, but if you are really, really inclined to know, this plot of land has a big enough backyard to where I can dig as many holes as I need to. And toilet paper, who needs it? I have plenty of trees with leaves, and I think that's beautiful. But the one thing that most bathrooms have that I don't need a bathroom to have, my vanity. I look at myself here every single day, and you know what? It's only half bad.
I am a poor wayfaring stranger, traveling through this world alone. There is no sickness, toil, nor danger in that